friends, welcome to my channel. Here we are going to see how to solve this particular problem. So they are here, they have given the diagram, a parallelogram, and they are asking us to find the values of x, y and z. So as for the properties of parallelogram, we can know that the parallel angles are, the opposite angles are equal, right? So as per the parallelogram property, we can know that the opposite angles are equal. So from here, we can easily find the value of this parallelogram. Let us start solving. So can you remember that I have said a property that parallelogram opposite sides are equal? That means from this statement you can understand that x will be equal to y, x will be equal to y as per the property. And let me take this particular angle as m, okay? So m will be equal to 50, m will be equal to 50 degrees. So as here this particular opposite angle, that means angle A is 50 degrees, okay, let me keep like this. So angle A is 50 degrees, so let, can angle D also, that means M also be 50 degrees, as they are opposite angles are equal according to the parallelogram property. So from the property also we can understand that x will be equal to y. So we have got two hints over here to solve this problem. We have already got two hints over here. And how to find this z? So we can find this z by knowing the property, that is, in a linear, in a one line like this, in a linear line, the angle will be 180 degrees. This angle is 180 degrees. So according to the sum, if you see, it is like this. When you see the sum, it's like this. That means this angle is 50, means this other angle, what it will be? It will be 180 minus 50, right? So based on the information we have got right now, we can easily solve the problem, right? So let us start solving it. So first we have got the value of m. M value we have got it as 50. And then, now we are going to find the z value. First, let us make find the z value. So, z value will be equal to 180 minus 50. How? Sum of adjacent sides property. So, we have, it's first and short, we have to write the justification or beside the each step we have taken. So when you take 180 minus 50, we have to write the justification because it is the sum of adjacent sides, and there we get z as 180 minus 50, that is 130. We have got, found the z value, that is 130 degrees. Now we have to find the value of x and y. So we know that x and y are equal, so we can take any one value, right? So either x or y. And we also know that the sum of angles in a quadrilateral is equal to 360 degrees. So from this we can easily understand that sum of 50 plus 50 plus x plus y, we get 360 degrees. And also we have got a hint that x will be equal to 1. That means 50 plus 50 plus x plus x, because in case of y I am taking x. So 50 plus 50 plus x plus x, we get 360. So let us write the steps. Let us solve for x and y now. 50. I'm taking m value. I told your current property m value will be 50. So 50 plus x plus y will be equal to 360. You know, in place of y value, I can substitute x. So 50 plus 50 plus x will be equal to 360. Now 100 plus 2x is equal to 360. Let me solve it in a different page. 100 plus 2x equal to 360. This is the equation we have got. And then 2x is equal to 360 minus 100. That is 2x is equal to 260. X will be equal to 260 by 2. That is equal to 130 degrees. So this is the answer. From this we can also understand that the z value and x value and y value are same. So x value equal to y value equal to z value, that is 130 degrees. There is another option for being z for easily finding without doing this much calculation. That is corresponding, like when you take a transverse, when you take a transversal in this, this angle, corresponding angles will be equal. So if z in according to the diagram, if we see here, z value is equal to 130 degrees, and when you take a corresponding angle, that is y, that will also be 130 degrees, right? And from that, x value also can be 130 degrees as according to the parallelogram property. So in this way also we can all solve this problem. So it's so simple. That's it. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.